Welcome to Feed Dump, the Free Elephant Enforcement Department and Directory of Umpires, Midgets, and Policemen. I'm the best boy, Graham. Joining me this week, the key grip, Kathleen.
Pinch, pinch, like a crab.
And the director of photography, Alex.
Bring the 2K in, bounce it, go for the prime lens, and can it 45 degrees.
Okay. And now for a bomb of information, it's time for some nukes. The World's Association of Camel Scientists, which is apparently a thing, is fighting back against Australian plans to cull wild dromedaries because their flatulence contributes to global warming.
Do you remember that Mad Max movie where they harness the methane of pigs? They're going about this all wrong. They need to take those dromedaries. They need to put them into some sort of dromedary pit, if I'm remembering my Mad Max correctly, and then harness them, and then have Thunderdome! It would be brilliant!
Dromedary Pit is my Men at Work cover band.
Two humps enter, one hump leaves.
What's a better way to celebrate the 4th of July than entering a hot dog eating contest? Why, winning the $10,000 grand prize by eating 62 in 10 minutes, as happened on Coney Island, in case you actually care about context.
You know what? I don't care what you people say. Kobayashi is the true champ. He set a 69 hot dog record. He blew that chump out of the water by 7 hot dogs. And you know why nobody's talking about him? Because he refuses to sign a contract with Big Eating, which is true.
So let me get this straight. There's different echelons in professional gluttoneering that exist in this world.
Yeah, it's actually like a big like controversy on like the professional eating circuit is that Kobayashi refused to be like hemmed into these long-term contracts where they could manage all his appearances and took a fee out of his prize winnings. He's like the Japanese rogue of the professional eating world.
So let me get this straight. He wants to stay true to his indie roots of stuffing his gob with tons of meat.
You know, there's actually a technique to it. They dip the hot dog buns in water to make them go down easier, so all they have to chew is the meat and not the big squidgy bread. I don't know what's sadder, the fact that there is all this competitive eating in this world, or that I know so much about the competitive eating circuit. That's for you to decide, viewers.
Meanwhile, hungry people everywhere.
And now for a segment I made up while walking here. I call it Alex Reacts.
Wait, what?
His name is Alex, and he reacts to stuff.
Guys, I totally didn't agree to this, actually.
I'm going
to
read a story from Reuters verbatim, and Alex is going to act it out.
Flights at John F. Kennedy International Airport were delayed shortly on Wednesday when 150 diamondback terrapin turtles were spotted crossing a runway. The reptiles were trying to get to the other side of the runway to lay eggs on the sandy shore of the Jamaica Bay Wildlife Refuge, which borders the airport. Ron Marsico, a spokesman for the Port Authority of New York and New Jersey, which oversees operation of the region's airports, said that they halted their flights to let the expectant reptiles pass. Flight delays attributed to the turtles were minor, about 15 minutes or so. At one point, we decided to heed Mother Nature and use other runways. This is not impacting flights.
Now, it's not all going to be weird fluids, but the dump truck has brought us something this week.
Yeah, this is Rockstar Recovery. I guess it's the sort of methadone to their regular products. So when life gave Rockstar lemons, they decided to skull-fuck the lemons and then sell the drippings in a can. It kind of tastes like lemons fornicating on my tongue, only getting really awkward after and leaving each other strange voice messages.
Yeah. Like, I had a really good time, and I know we're second cousins, but, you know, like, if you wanted to hook up again later... Ooh. It smells like cold neo-citron.
Grip and sip.
Oh, it really does taste like lemon incest.
Russia has decided to make a policy change for its police officers. You fat, you fired.
Comrade, you fat like glorious American piggy. You off team.
He's not fat, he's enormous water retention from drinking too much vodka.
Oh my god, guys, I found the one accent I can do. Russian!
A wayward baboon.
Wait! I've got news. Prince William and Catherine, Duchess of Cambridge, are in Canada. They were in Ottawa, and now they're in PEI, and by the time this airs, they'll be in Calgary.
And?
I just think Kate Middleton is super cool. Like, I don't know what's wrong with my, like, female brain, but there's some sort of neuron that's misfired, and I just love her unconditionally. Not gonna lie.
So if it appeared on the news that she had stabbed a homeless person to death with a crack pipe and smoked his innards...
She's a princess!
Hello, Kathleen. Would you like to join me in my orphan blood jacuzzi?
Is that how you stay so thin? And your skin is so lovely. Can I touch your hair?
Actually, I just transmit my soul to a new host once every 6 months.
Rule Britannia, la 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 la.
Okay, so now no one gets to hear about the baboon, so I hope you're happy. In Brussels, a 13-year-old boy and his mom made off with $800 worth of Smurf toys before they were caught.
Why?
If I was going to make off with $800 worth of merchandise, I would make damn sure it was all Miku plushies.
And he would put them up his butt.
Yukurishitetene.
I don't know what you two are doing, but you don't get to anymore. Until next time, there may be better sources for news, but they don't have this ill-fitting hat.
You're a king! Do you know Kate Middleton? And now everybody in Russia hates us.
Damn it!